I'd also like to begin on the 19th century. On the 19th century, on the year 1840, two explorers, they decided to make an expedition in Central America and in Mexico, Yucatan, because they were looking for the lost and city of the Mayans. In 1840, they were not cameras for pictures. And one of these explorers, he did the rounds by hand, showing to us the conditions of the Mayan city. The second one, he wrote the books.